At least 79 people have died after a fishing vessel carrying migrants capsized off the southern coast of Greece. A search for survivors is underway. So far, 104 people have been rescued, including four, which were taken to hospital with symptoms of hypothermia. It's understood the boat was sailing from eastern Libya to Italy. The incident has been labelled the deadliest boating tragedy off Greece this year.